Ready? All right, so we're a little bit over a week away for your fight. How are you preparing yourself for this bout?
Well, right now, just staying sharp for sparring the next week is just finishing up sparring, then the next week is just focused on weight cutting, and mentally, physically, I feel ready.
How much do you know about your opponent, Esau Herrera? What are some things that you're working on in the gym to be able to defeat him?
I know he's a tough, durable guy. He comes at you all six or whatever rounds he is, he comes at you. My job is just to go in there and break the body down for the later rounds.
So at this point in training camp, do you focus more on making weight or do you still continue with your daily routine as in the beginning of the camp?
No, right now, well, I'm strict on my diet right now, knowing the fact that I got to make weight next week. But overall, I'm just focused on what I got to do, sharpening my tools, getting ready for next Saturday.
So your brother is also in the card. Are you guys training together?
Yeah, we train together. But lately, sparring days have been kind of hectic for us because he's sparring early in the morning. Not early in the morning, but he spars in the afternoon, and I spar about late at night, maybe early in the mornings. So my coach doesn't cram us in between that.
Well, is it easier to have him during training camp?
Yeah, it's definitely easy because we run together, we do everything together, we motivate each other, but it's been a great camp with him.
So after this fight, what are you hoping to prove to the fans and to Golden Boy Promotions?
I want to prove I'm one of the best upcoming fighters coming up, one of the best prospects. I want to just show that I'm one of the best guys coming up.
Perfect. Thank you.